God, guys. I'm trying to set you guys up the best I can. Okay, I think this is the best we're gonna fucking get. Alright, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my canal. How are you guys? So, I hope you guys are chilling. I hope you guys are ready to get fucking lit with me right now. We're gonna get litty. I'm over here so excited because, okay, first, please don't forget to like this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on social media. Yes, sir. If you guys are new, hi, my name is Liz. And if you guys are already a follower, then comandan. Thank you so much for watching me again. I've been wanting to do this video, but I haven't done it. I don't know why. But I'm just gonna fucking do it because I had people asking me already. So it's gonna be my playlist. So let me tell you guys. I should light it up first, huh? Let me light it up. That way I just like have the J and you know what I'm saying. Wait, where the fuck are they? Over here. I'm gonna do my playlist. Oh, and I'm so excited because, dude, I love music. Like, if you know me, you know I love my music. I love, like, and here's the thing, my music is like, bruh, I have the schlappers, dude. Puros corridos pesados a la verga, wey. Like fucking románticas, pero para llorar, wey. Dude, papis, dude, I have de todo. Well, let me tell you guys, I only listen to Spanish music. Yes, yes. All right, guys, cheers. So yeah, I only listen to Spanish music, mainly Spanish. I listen to English, but that's like, you know, like old slow jams. You know what I'm talking about? I listen to the English oldies too. But I don't really like, you know, slap them like that and shit. Like for anything, if I'm gonna put on music, if you're gonna pass me the aux cord, I'm gonna put Spanish music. And it depends, honestly, what mood I'm in and like for me to like slap the certain music. And that's the thing with this video, so I didn't write any songs down. It's just whatever the fuck like I can think of. But like right now I go through like stages. Like it's like 1 month I'll be like hella last month it was all Duranguense, dude. Like I was just bumping Duranguense, all of it, you know. I'm still slapping it, but then like right now, like this month, it's all those like, you know, 2010, 2012 corridos, if you know what I'm saying. Roberto Tapia and them, like Los Alegres. You know what I'm saying? Let me tell you the fucking song I've been slapping like every day, the whole fucking day, okay? So let's start it off. Okay, the first one, and I'm gonna just give you guys a little, you know, a little snippet. You know, this motherfucker be copywriting. I'm gonna go on YouTube. And also too, because like, I don't have like a playlist. Like I don't have Spotify or like, you know, anything like that. I have Pandora. But you know, Pandora, it's like you put a station, it just slaps, you know? So it's like, I just have like, you know, like the Duranguense station and like, you know what I'm saying? That's how I slap my music. Or YouTube, like when I, you know, just like want to play a certain song or... Oh my God, did you guys listen to the new Preferidas by Marc MP? Bruh, he killed it. He sings one of my like favorite songs, Disculpe Usted. Oh my God. Okay, so I just have so many favorite songs, dude, like... Obviously, I'm gonna do like more videos like this. I probably will, like, but let me know like what specific to give you guys my Duranguense. I don't really do like cumbia and shit like that. I'll do like a banda, you know, like a romantica, shit like that. I slap Los Bukis, Los Temerarios. Oh my God. Yes. I love Juan Sebastian. Okay, I'm gonna give you guys, let me just get into this because, dude, I don't even know what song to fucking show you guys. I want to show you guys like all my fucking songs. I'm gonna for sure have more videos like this, like a banda recodo type of one. If you want me to do like my favorite Temerarios songs, oh my God, yes, let me know, dude. Let me know in the comments down below. I want to show you guys all my music. I want to put you guys on. And people be asking me all the time, like on Instagram, oh, what's the name of the song, what's the name of the song, you know. All right, let's start with this one. This is a song that I've been obsessed with. El Búho. Yes, sir. Dude, I love this song. Patos, que quieras saberlo. Can you guys hear it? Y para presentarme. Tengo que contarles que hace mucho tiempo también sufrí hambre. Y aunque de morrío, pero bien curtido, tuve mis motivos. La necesidad fue más grande que el miedo. Dude, slap. I've been slapping this song like... Another one. Los Coroneles by Los Dos Grandes. Yes, sir. Oh, dude, and I love Los Dos Grandes. Yes, sir. Yo soy nacido en Jalisco, mis padres son de Durango, Guadalajara es mi cuna, en Zapopan he vivido. Yes, sir. Mi familia es de pesados. All right, now to Los Alegres. Dude, I'm just like obsessed with them. 701. Que estoy en la lista de los más buscados en el mundo entero, ya todos lo saben. Then, let me see, which one else is there? Let's do some fucking... this one. I fucking love this song. El Comando del Diablo by Noel Torres featuring Gerardo Ortiz. And dude, it's funny because like I speak Spanish and everything, but like some of the words, it's like I'd be like, fuck, what does that mean? I mean, I look it up obviously because you know I want to know.
Compa Noel, hay que aventarnos El Comando del Diablo y jala el acordeón.
Oh, dude. And I actually met Noel Torres.
El cartel con mis manos defiendo, así me entretengo, me gusta el trabajo. Con mi cuerno y mi lanza, granadas, chaleco, antibalas, ajustado al pecho. Yo cumplo las órdenes del jefe, 24-7 al pendiente. Dude, yes.
That's another song. Oh, La Fuga de Dorian. Oh, sí, it's because there's some songs here. There's songs here, but I'll show you guys like the, you know, like... oh, there's this one. Again, Los Alegres, dude. I love Los Alegres del Barranco. Oh yeah, so actually met Noel Torres. If you're from South City, you'll know it's La Hacienda. But this was like years ago, and dude, I was like, what the fuck? And it's cause like South City is like kind of small, and there was like barely anybody there. I was like, what the fuck? I was hella excited though. But yeah, I met him like one time, years ago. I got his autograph, but I don't know what happened to the paper. I took pictures with him, but I think it was on my aunt's phone. But okay, there's this one.
El costal lleno de piedras, como la de mis amigos. Ahora no traigo dinero. Seguirán siendo los mismos. Oh, díganme lo sincero.
Oh, let's put this one. Las tres llamadas by Los Cuates. Oh my God, let me tell you guys, Los Cuates do too. Slap way.
Me vendaron, me encaminaron, varios vestidos de negro encapuchados. Pasaron la chapa, patearon la puerta, lloró mi familia, la de mi a la mía.
Hacen chaleco, vendados, traigan. Which one should we do by Roberto Tapia? Oh my God, I love this one by Roberto Tapia. I feel like I'm just slapping so fucking loud.
Hay caminos que son diferentes, como el que tú y yo tomamos. Para mí tú serás importante, muchas veces quedó comprobado. Para ti fui como una aventura, y hoy me siento como algo tirado.
That's another good one. Let me just show you guys the songs that I've been listening to lately. Always like a mix, but these are like the ones that I've been listening to. Late. Oh, let me play La Cosecha for you guys. I love it. It's La Cosecha by Carlos y Jose. Oh, if you guys don't know about Carlos y Jose, you're missing out.
Con solo verte, con eso estoy muy contento. Con solo verte se acaba mi sufrimiento.
Yes, sir, dude. Ah, that's a good one. And let's do this one. Exterminador is a fucking slapper. Ooh, one of my favorite songs, Entre Perico y Perico. I'll play it after, but this one.
Tú me miras de ese modo. Estoy entre tus brazos,
me siento tan dichoso con la paz que tú me das, amor. Dude, Entre perico y perico, slapper, dude, slapper. This is like the song. This is one of my favorite songs. Ándale pues, I'm on YouTube right now.
Tenías muchos días tomando.
Ya párale. Vamos. Te voy a llevar a tu casa. Ay, papá. Se me amanece otra vez. No sé qué me está pasando. Entre perico y perico, paso las noches tomando. A veces siento que caigo y a veces ando volando. Yes, sir. Let me show you guys el 6. One of my fucking songs to do. And dude, I can't sing good, so please, I know, don't come at me saying, oh my god, your voice is this and that. I know I can't fucking sing. I'm not trying to sing. But, dude, I be singing my motherfucking lungs out. If you have me on Snapchat, you'll know. And if you just know me, you'll know too, dude. Like, I be singing my fucking lungs out. Over here thinking like I could sing. Dude, esta no porque me cago a la verga.
La noche en que te fuiste. Me diste
en toda el alma.
Sentí que me arrancabas todito el corazón.
Qué poca alma tienes. Dude, el 6 by Tentación. Fuck, I don't even think I'm saying the names, but I'm gonna put the names here by the group. Just like a little taste into my playlist. Should I show you guys another one? Let me see, what else can I show you guys? It's cause, dude, I just be slapping everything. Dude, my camera's getting hot too, fuck. Oh, entre hierba, polvo y plomo. Oh, dude, this is another one of my fucking favorites. By Los Dos Grandes again, yes sir. There's other people too that singing like Los Invasores. Oh, dude, another group that I love. Oh my god, I just wanna show you guys every fucking song.
Entre hierba, polvo y plomo, vivió siempre desde niño. Tenía fama de bandido. Su padre fue un traficante que no respetaba a nadie. Fue que le enseñó el camino. 15 años tenía Ramiro cuando su padre le dijo, vas a llevar este encargo.
How did I not show you guys Laurita Garza, dude? Laurita Garza, if you know, dude, you know. Laurita Garza is my song, dude. I love like those jams, like, you know, Juan Martha and like all of those. Macario Leiva. I need some fucking water. My throat is getting a little bit dry. Okay, I think I'm gonna just end it here with Laurita Garza because my camera is getting fucking hot. And this one, I like it by Los Invasores. Original is cool too, but I like it. I prefer it by Los Invasores.
Aurías de Río Bravo en una hacienda escondida. Laurita mató a su novio porque ella no la quería. Y con otra iba a casarse. No más porque las podía. Fuck, dude, Laurita Garza.
Let me see. Oh my god, how did I not show you guys this one? Gerardo González by Ramón Ayala. Oh my god, Ramón Ayala too. Whew. He got some good ones también. These are the good ones, dude. These are...
Y a todos sabían que era pistolero. Y a todos sabían que era muy valiente. Por eso las leyes ni tiempo le dieron. El día que a Mansalva y cobardemente le dieron la muerte. Yes, sir.
Oh my god, which one else can I fucking show you guys? Carta abierta. This one by Los Tigres del Norte, okay?
Yes. No, voy a mandarte un papel escrito con letras de oro para que sepas lo mucho que te quiero y que te adoro. Si lo ves medio borrado, es por el llanto que lloro.
Oh no, dude, let me show you guys another one by Los Cuates. The song is called Me Gusta Tener de a dos, but I like it by Los Cuates. It's El Halcón sings it too. Hello, other ones. Oh, I love Constance a girl too. Oh my god, and him too. Oh my god. Oh, and Beto que tenía, dude. I just have so many fucking songs to fucking show you guys. Me gusta tener de a dos. This one is a fucking good one. Tener de a dos, de a tres, de a cuatro. Comment down below. Dude, this is a slap. If you know, you know. Where the fuck is my bottle of tequila, bruh? Un tal centenario. Me gusta te. Oh my god, I didn't even put this one. Oh my god, I didn't even put the one that I wanted. That was by El Halcón. He sings a good too, but. Me gusta tener Dios para no andar batallando. Cuando una me dice adiós, la otra ya me está esperando. Por ahí viene mi Lupita, por ahí viene mi Lupita, vestida de azul celeste. Okay. Oh, dude, which one should we do? Okay. Oh, okay. I'm gonna end it with this one, dude, because I can't. There's just too many fucking songs. We're gonna end it, with a good one. El número uno, wey. Whoo, dude, by Los Incomparables. Dude, this is my fucking song. Like, this is my jam, dude. I'm so dead. Guys, I'm fucking dead. My camera fucking turned off because it was too hot. It's because, dude, I guess I be hotboxing. Let's end it with this one. I was hella in the mood too. Still am though. Oh, what the fuck? Why isn't it playing?
Yo no maté a Camarena. Les dijo el número uno. Rafael Caro Quintero.
Fue un traficante sin nombre. Ejecutor de los narcos que andan en nuestros terrenos. Yes, sir, dude, that's my fucking jam. All right, guys, I'ma just stop it here. Those are one of my, like, fucking, like, go-to songs, bro, that I, like, those are my jams. I have other ones, though, dude. I just have hella. I feel like I showed you guys a lot of songs. I wish I could show you guys everything, but, well, I mean, like, all the songs, but... Let me know if you guys like this video, if you guys want me to do some more, if you guys want me to do, you know, like, specific, like, some Duranguense, some fucking banda, because I got some good banda for you guys. Some of the románticas a la verga, you know, or, like, you know, my favorite banda Recodo ones, my favorite banda Limón, favorite Juan Gabriel. I listen to, like, Ana Gabriel too, Rocío Durcal, all of those good ones. Grupo Libra, I already said Tentación, all of those good ones. Intocable, everything. Let me fucking know. Alright guys, I hope you guys liked this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to follow me on social media. I hope you guys got lit with me. Stay fucking litty. Sending you guys positive vibes only. Thank you so much for watching again. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.